What's up, YouTube? What's up? And the room changed a little bit. Look at this.
Yeah. Oh, this box. Don't worry about that yet. But
changed a little bit. Move some stuff around. Well, what I'm going to be doing is an unboxing video. I don't know if people still do that or stuff. And look, I got Mike over there playing some jazz. You know, good stuff. But anyway, I ordered a new computer. Got 8 gigabytes of RAM. I think it was, can't remember the exact dimension, 32-ish? That's his spot right here, I think. But anyway, I'm gonna open this up. You gonna check this out, and then maybe I'll do a little thing with me, like setting up and stuff. But, oh yeah, got my weapons over here too. You know, I got the mock highway as well. But a lot of other things still go on. Look, I got Pokemons too. And some other stuff. But this table is also new. If you can't tell already. Got nice little drawers full of art materials and stuff. And so let me just switch the camera real quick. Hold on. Camera view switched, so got a lot of stuff. A nice chair over here. Got a lot of paper. Got my flashlights, got my lead pencils, you know, all the art things you ever need. And then my light should be closer. And my fan is over there. But, you know, that's because I'm underneath. But, like my little biplane, just have an engine. And got some bottles, you know. It's not the cleanest room, at least not underground, but on the surface, really nice. So let me set this over here. Let's see, y'all. I gotta move my tripod stand. But yeah, my reason why I have to do it like this because one of my classmates broke the other part of it. So yeah, rip. Oh yeah, we got a few statues here. Why did I do that? Sorry, Amy. Make that the way. So we got a few stuff over here. Man, this song is good. Hey Echo, what is this song called?
This is Morning by Kenny G.
Morning by Kenny G. I wonder why it's so good. But anyway, let's set this up and get this thing unboxed. Hopefully this don't cause no problem. There we go. Snap perfectly. Still recording, alright. Let me see. Sorry guys, this angle is not good at all whatsoever. But you don't need to see me. I'm just gonna cut it. Let's grab my trusty knife right here. My box cutter. Open on this side. Come on. Oh, already cut it. And grab you over here. Ah, sorry to do one hand. Alright, let's pump it down real quick. Alright, here we go. Hey, how y'all doing? Alright, so let's open it. Let's open that up. Got nowhere to put this thing. Woo-wee! Let's put that on my chair. There you go. Stuff underneath this, or just packing stuff. Yeah, just packing stuff, so. All of my boxes, just in case I ever want to grab something with these. So let me close that. And also Boxception, for some reason. Ooh. Like this. Hope the music copy free. I don't want to get copyrighted. Actually, no. Alright, so very fragile, as you can tell. Let's see. I'm gonna sell some of the stuff. I don't want to give away my address. Okay, so well, the model is a Flans, a flagship, I believe. So let's get this thing opened.
Yo tomate.
Alright, nice. I constantly check because you never know when the camera may stop recording. You know, like an idiot. Cool. Gotta flip on the top here. I gotta recut it. There we go. Dude. There we go. I got it.
I'm gonna go up here real quick.
Ah, tape my hand. There we go. Open says Amoa. Ah. Tape so good. It's so bad. Here we go. Same thing on the other side. What's up, sis? Do an unboxing video right now. Alright, let's settle you down real quick. Don't fall. Alright,
cool.
Alright.
Hey, what'd I tell you?
My word, man.
Give him a tripod stand.
Ooh, these arms are hard to take out.
This is a good thing.
Alright, take this stuff out. Hey, mama. Yeah, but y'all didn't do too much, so it's fine. Alright, let's see. That's all the stuff in the box. Let me see. Setup instructions. Nobody reads those. That's it. You got all this stuff here. I don't know. Let's get some stuff out the way. And then take this out. Ooh, this thing is huge. Look at this. Yeah. Need an axle, like tripod thing. So you get a good sense of this thing. Bigger than my head. I set them down gently. And I think it's enough room to put it right up here. People make a world around me. Alright. Packaging. First thing I'm gonna do is download Minecraft on this thing. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I'm gonna download Minecraft on this first thing. Alright. So looking pretty snazzy, pretty good. So. This thing is about a foot, I believe. Because this desk is about 2 inches. So near a foot. So you got my ruler right here. A little more than a foot. This is about 14 inches. Ooh. Take that off. Keys look nice. Yes. What I wanted. Got a numpad. Nice. All right, let's see. Inspect it more. So I'm assuming you got to use control click, which is pretty good. And this thing's supposed to have a stylus. So let's see. I believe this is like a SD or volume. I can't tell what this is, really. I believe this is the power. I'm going to give it a little charge though, I believe. That's the SD card slot right here. I believe this is like charger stuff. I believe C stands charge can fit over here. I'll try that out later. Get the HDMI, which is lovely. The charger port, let's see behind here. Nothing behind it, everything inside of it. And if I remember correctly, this thing can do a full flip, tap it mode. Let's see. Yep. Ooh, that's lovely. The only thing I fear that may not be as full problem is that like you type the keyboard by accident, and then you can also have it like this. It's gonna be a little dark, but it'll be fine. Hey, oh, cardboard is out here. Oh yeah, that's cool. And my table is also adjustable, so I can raise the level. So see how this could do it already? Pretty good. Careful. Don't want to break nothing. So let's get to the instructions. It's not the instructions. Get that out of my face. Right here. So it's supposed to have a stylus, but I don't know how to get to the stylus just yet. So set up instructions. Alright, let's read this together. Let's just get that out of the way. Close that down. Don't want to be scratching the screen. Or whatever. Whatever. Alright, so let's read this together, shall we? So a quick setup. I've seen to charge it, like, what? So that is the power button, like I said before. The wireless. Tor. So we got a wireless antenna. Camera lights, cameras, internal microphone. Internal microphones, airplane mode key and light, speakers, right touchpad, left touchpad button, window display, windows key, let's see, this way, cap lock key, light, mute key, so that's all the buttons. Alright, then we got the power button. Power light, security cable, vent, audio out, headphones, audio in, microphone, combo jack, video button, drive light, memory card reader, USB-C port, USB Type-C port, so yeah, like I called it, I guess, USB HDMI port, AC adapter, and battery lighting power connector. So for more information and stuff like that. But this thing's supposed to have a stylus, so I'm gonna look for it because that's what I wanted. So let me see, what was that thing? So this is the volume button right here. So volume coming. That's weird. That'll work with a stylus or something. Okay, so at the back. Advanced settings, there's also a touch screen, so that's pretty nice. Looking system. So let's see. The stylus. It's supposed to come with a stylus. And that's pretty weird. I don't see it, man. I don't see it. That's a little. I'm not gonna read too far on this. Maybe this is. Oh, yep, this is the stylus. Okay, the stylus is right here. Woo, I got worried. Because I'm so used to like my phone that the stylus like inside of the phone. So I kind of assume the same, but obviously it's not the case. So let's open it up. Ah, fun, funny. Let me try to open this. Yep, there we go. Open up, and ooh. Alright, let's open this up. Alright, so. Bringing up french fries?
Cheesesteak.
Thank you. Wonderful mom, everyone. Wonderful mom. Hope my forehead. I want my face, whole face in the thing. I don't want my forehead to be in it. Well, just my forehead. So turn on your tablet. Insert quadruple A. What the heck? I only heard a triple and double, but okay. So we switch off the lap. Put the battery in and then do that. So let's do that now. Ooh. I gotta angle this in a way that I won't. There we go. Perfect. I think I can't tell from this angle. So I'll also get into the camera, at least charge from the camera. So let's push this off. Yo, Ed and DC, cut that out. Plus side this way. And then let's twist it. Come on, man. There we go. Twist it on nice and tight. Turn on pen by tapping the tip on to any surface. So the A and B, what? So A and B, what do you do? Depending on your tablet, the function. Oops, let me grab you over here. So you know what I'm talking about. So, focus. I guess I don't want to focus on the words. At least not yet. Hey, let me just. Kind of, or not really better, but. So, depending on your tablet, the function A and B vary. To view or edit the configuration. Okay. So, nothing too important there. So, let's close that up. Move that stuff to the side. Oh, yeah. A little sketch I was doing. Don't worry about that though. Oh yeah, my pipe cleaner figures are in the room too. My pipe cleaner bag is over there. And then I think that's all the stuff I didn't cover. We got the games up here too, but only the DS game matters, like the Wii U games. I gotta bring downstairs. Actually, I'll leave them here. So, I'll come back to you guys once I get this thing charged up and turned on. So, one moment. Thank you.
So the question is, the question is, can it reach my table? I can move all this clutter out of the way. Echo, what is this song called?
This is The Village, featuring George Duke and Stanley Clark and Dave Weckl, by Lee Ritenour. Featuring George Duke, Stanley Clark, Dave Weckl.
You already said those.
Yeah, I can reach over it quite fine.
That'll be perfectly centered.
Okay, move it.
Let me just pull this up a bit more, just as far as it goes. Put that there. Plug this in. Let's open it up again. And then, let's do what we usually do, computers, and hold the power button. And pray that it turns on before we fully charge it. Well, not pray, who knows. Oh, yep, it's charging. We just gotta wait till it's charged enough, maybe? So while we wait, let's go grab some. Oh, no, Amy, oh, wait. A good character, good care of her. So, let's do a slight comparison then. So, this is a Chromebook my school gave me right here. So, this is far superior in size and capabilities. This Chromebook, but this one does turn on faster. So one is from Dell, the one's from an ECB. It's cool. I got like a miniature gaming setup. It's just a miniature one. You have like this and this. Look up stuff on this computer right here, and then do whatever I want on this computer right here. Even be in the class and play Minecraft. Yeah. So let's close that for now. I'll put that to the side. And you think it'll be charged enough to turn on. Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright, and now we wait. What phone? The freak? Oh. Let me grab that. Oh. Shout out to Echo over there playing that good music. Ah, love me some jazz.
Show tomate.
Hi there, I'm Cortana, and I'm here to help. A little sign in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do. You can use your voice or the keyboard along the way, and if you'd like me to stay quiet, just select the sound icon. If you need an assistive screen reader, press the Windows, Control, and Enter keys at the same time to enable narrator. Okay, enough intro. Let's dig in.
Bro, this is cool.
Your region is set to the United States. Is that right?
Yes. Yes.
Your keyboard is set to US. Want to stick with that?
Yes.
Do Do you also type with another keyboard layout?
No.
Next up, the legal stuff. In short, you have to accept to use Windows. You can decline, but then, you know, no Windows. Do you accept?
Yes. Yes. Okay, I gotta press the button.
Now let's get you connected to a network. That way you can get updates, apps, and cat videos as soon as possible. How about the first one on the list? Want to use that one?
No.
Okay, how about this next one on the list?
I'm not gonna sew. But you can see me type.
Now type your credentials. Mission accomplished. You're all linked up. All right, you're connected. Now, we'll check for any updates. Type your email address or phone number, then follow the instructions to sign in. I'll catch up with you once that's done.
Yes. Let's do simple.
Would you like to automatically save your files and photos to OneDrive?
Sure.
Hey, look! It's the me part of setup. Can I have permission to use the info I need to do my best work?
No.
These are the settings Microsoft recommends. Go ahead and review them, and select accept when you're ready.
Alright, location, diagnostics, open end. Okay.
Your device manufacturer would like your contact info to send you updates and such.
Alright, region. Oh wow, the MCINT going this. But I can't come in TV. Okay, just gonna put next. Alright, we're just doing ECP, awesome. Alright. Instagram, click that box. No, my PC just so. Sure.
Okay, that's the last step. We need to get a few more things polished up for you, and Windows will be all yours. Looking forward to helping out.
Oh, look. This is where I put my stencil. I put it in the middle. Much bigger. We need to raise up my table. So, how's y'all Saturday? Or Sunday, depending on when you watch this. Or any day, yeah. Yeah. This may just be myself. Freaking dropped it. Alright, let's switch camera angles. Alright. Generic wallpaper as usual. Get all the stuff. Remember, I haven't had a window like this before. So, in the Explorer, I don't like that too much. Get files, you know. Usual stuff. I guess we have no choice but to open this up. I'm gonna download Firefox and we'll continue where we left off. Oh. So guys, quick rundown what I did off camera. So basically what I did was I synced up all my stuff to my computer. I don't know why my profile pic isn't showing yet. But I got my SD card popped in there. Got it scanned, so now I can read my SD card, no problem. And I use this too, so I can connect my phone to the thing. Yeah, Ma? Alright, hold on one moment. So, let's test this while we're at it. So, and, voila, I think, yeah, it can fit C-type charger in there. It's also got a C there, so this is pretty similar. And this, if you want to try out computer video quality, because being a YouTuber, you need to be able to do videos properly. So if we can't run the videos I want, which I know it does, and it should, because I looked it up, and you should. Well, yeah, my mom called me, so I'm going to be right back. What have you done? What have you done?
You hear that? That's crazy. Hey.
Are you serious? Anyway, let's see the video quality. So let me watch one of my favorite YouTubers. Oh my god, we'll let it play. My boy Corey's Kenshin, alright, let's see. Echo! Stop. Bruh.
No. I mean, it's in the streets. Damn. Report.
Alright, yeah, that's some good quality. Let's try theater mode. Full screen. What happened?
Yeah, isn't that doing touchscreen or something?
Yeah, it's touchscreen.
You have still screaming?
Yeah.
Oh. Wanna laugh so bad?
There we go. So the video quality is really good. So, I think that's gonna be it for now. I may get some games on it, see how the games run. I think we can do that. One moment. So we got the game, Sonic Advance 3. What a 1-2, but... Ooh. I think it's because of the GBA game. That's why the music sound like that. But, that's full screen there, right? Press allow. Press the buttons. Oops. So, oh wow, that is so good. Way better than my mom's. Look at that. This shot when I have a Caesar. Alright, enough of that. Alright. It's gonna be hard to play with one hand, but. The music's not that bad either, so. Oh wow, that looks really good. Oh yep, definitely play Flash is good, what I would like. You can close that now. I'm gonna sign to my YouTube pretty soon, but so actually, yeah. I'm gonna try out Minecraft, but I'll leave that. For now, also, not sponsored, but here you go. I don't know why I did that, my bad. But, yeah, we'll oh, whoops, I was recording the whole time, wasn't I?
But nothing is freaking funny. The problem is that I am the chosen.
Yeah, that video quality is good. And plus, it's touchscreen too.
I don't laugh.
So, yeah. Sound.